It's time now for the two-minute drill. Sunday night, Dallas Cowboys beat their division rival, Philadelphia. The Eagles beat them 38-27 in Philly. But Monday's headlines, well, really not focused on Tony Romo and the winners. Yeah, like the Eagles and the Giants and the Jets fans, they were outraged to see this. New Jersey Governor Chris Christie rooting for the Cowboys alongside owner Jerry Jones in his luxury box. We got kind of curious. Ed Show researchers also noticed what looks like RNC chair Reince Priebus sitting behind Christie and Jones, the owner of the Cowboys. We reached out to the RNC, and they told us that they thought that Reince Priebus was at a dinner in Washington, D.C. on Sunday night. Oh, what the heck. For the record, Reince Priebus is a lifelong Packers fan. Maybe not anymore. The outrage on Twitter over Christie was anything but muted. New Jersey governor, he took quite a bit of heat from angry football fans in his home state and in Pennsylvania because, after all, the Giants and the Jets, they play in New Jersey, and the Eagles Stadium is just across the river from the Garden State. In fact, things got so bad, Christie had to address his behavior on Monday.
I love passionate sports fans. I really do, and I'm a passionate sports fan. And so I can't say that I was the least bit surprised by the reaction of some Eagles fans, and I don't react necessarily that way. But I'm an enthusiastic Dallas Cowboys fan. I've never made a secret of it from the time I entered public life, and I was there rooting for my favorite team in the NFL last night, and some people reacted badly to it, but that's okay. I understand.
Got to watch out, Governor. Toy department will get you in trouble if you're playing with the wrong toys.